And we just got the updated red tide map from the FWC. And red tide's inching up the coast of Florida. There's some background levels of red tide in Manatee and Sarasota counties. High concentrations and even groups of dead fish were found in Southwest Florida recently. FWC says it predicts the bloom will likely move northwest towards Pinellas County over the next week.